Hello! And welcome back to the wondrous world of Pokemon. Hopefully I've fixed my mic and the frames. There we go. Thank you, frigging. I think you can get more stuff from him later, but I'm not 100% sure. I am kind of annoyed for various reasons. I could go into, but this is Diglett Cave. Diglett Cave. Lag Cave. I'm not gonna get a Diglett. Yeah, well then. So much for going through Diglett Cave. Or getting a Diglett. Yeah, that's what I meant. I wanted a Diglett. I already knew that, let's see. Oh wait, I don't have an Ivor. I hate Mr. Mime. He's creepy. Mr. French Clown. That's what they should call him. That's what a mime is, a French clown. The fuck is with this lag? Well then. That is a high level Diglett. I can do that shit too, bitch! Fucking lag spikes. Roar. Alright, what are they just gonna do? Dig. Well then. Yay! Well then. Well, like I said, I'm not gonna get into why I am annoyed, but let's just say shit happened. Idiotic bullshit that pissed me the fuck off. Huh. Ah, no, a critical hit. Thank you. you get to go twice, bitch. Jeez. Haha! Yes. The fucking hell. No idea why it keeps lagging like that, it's really annoying. But it failed. Yay, level 17! Holy Doug Trio, Batman. Holy fucking frame rate, Batman. Fucking sand attack, really? Oh shit, crit hit. My boy, boy. Get him, boy. Fuck. That crit hit get. Fucking sand attack. Wait, this shit knows bubble beam? Why am I not using bubble beam? Break out of this tunnel. On the bright side, I think I fixed the lag finally. Just fast forwarding the fucking hell. Sorry for the fast forward bonanza. Just annoyed. Had that one person say something so stupid and blatantly ignorant that you just want to punch him in the face? Yep, that's what happened. They said something so stupidly, blatantly ignorant that I want to punch him in the face. I almost did too. I almost did. So this goes. Holy fucking Hyper Fang, Batman. Yeah, no way in hell. I swear Hyper Fang is like the worst fucking move. I know I'm fast forwarding a lot, but then now. Fucking lag, mostly. Look how chunky Pikachu is. Well, actually, I have a question. Who? Okay. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? Say you're a Pokemon trainer. Which starter of which generation, and oh look, more Oak Black Market shenanigans. Okay, which starter and who's on your team? Now the team can be from any generation. Team can be from any generation, like I said. But the starter I guess it can be for any generation too. Like your ideal Pokemon team. Whisper, whisper. Whisper, whisper. You know what they're doing? Trading Pokemon cards. Yeah. No, I'm joking, they're trading Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Oh, jeez. That'd be hilarious. Maybe training Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh cards in the Pokemon world. Like, don't look. Just hiding the cards. Like, blasphemy. Don't want to go this way yet. I guess I could go to the SSN. Or I could go back and get a bike. I think I'll go back and get a bike first, and then go to the SSN. Why? Because... why not? I should see what Pokemon's in this grass over here, too. Pretty sure I got the potion from here. There's probably more items in here. I think there's a water stone in here, actually. Strangely enough. Oh my fucking god, that lag. What the hell? Figure it out. There it goes. I'm thinking. I think this is the bike shop, right? Hey, cool guy with the glasses. What kind of weird fucking coupon is that? Like, oh my god, you have a fucking coupon, a bike voucher. Here's your free bike. Can you... oh. Oh no, I got a call. Well, that interrupted my recording. And I'm lagging again, holy shit. Be right back. Beat the guy. Let's see what he says. I got a rod. Really? You do? I didn't know that. I only fought half of y'all, but... I don't think poison would be that effective, would it? Of course it's confused. Nope. Fucking rap hacks. Wow.